Facebook is all set to develop its own operating software to reduce its dependency on Google Android's operating system. This is Ian Aja and you are watching the Straight Line News. Facebook is all set to develop its own operating software, which includes Oculus VR headsets and AR glasses, which are still in development. Facebook, a social media giant, has made immense name in the industry by creating a domain through Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram and Messenger. Is now trying to get into hardware space, whose pioneers are Apple and Google till date. The prior attempt of Facebook to develop software wasn't a success, but now Facebook is all set to enter into the operating system development field and also is also focusing on development of the augmented reality powered glasses codenamed Orion, which are expected to launch by 2023. Apple is about to launch the similar concept of AR glasses a year prior to Facebook, that is in the year 2022. Facebook is also getting into making its custom-made chips, which will reduce its dependency on other operating systems.